when a radio demon meets a dream demon.
I know you're around here, my dear fellow, so just come on out, and we can talk things out in a civilized manner. Freddy, my boy, I thought I smelled burnt flesh. How are you doing today, my old friend? Great to see you too. So, what brings you to the hotel on this fine evening? I'm afraid I'll have to pass on that game, Freddy. I have important business to attend to. If I were you, Frederick...
I would love my